It's embarrassing to admit, but I've been like playing the Ogryn wrong. I've been sleeping on Ogryn things, and I've been making my life more difficult than it needs to be, especially as an Ogryn. And all I did was one simple trick to change my Ogryn game and step it up into a not even the next level, but the next dimension. And all I did was start using this weapon right here. And I put Haymaker on it. Haymaker 4 in particular. Confidence Strike is pretty tight as well, because that just gives me some survivability. The infested just helps with the horde clear. And now you could be saying, but wait, that's not very good at dealing with like crushers. Correct. However, comma, this is because I have Can Opener 4. I don't even have Blaze Away 4. And this isn't even one that I would prefer because it's like the burst fire, so I have to like mash left click. But like, whatever. It's really this. It also helps that it's a max rating weapon. Melee weak spot damage, that's a bit of a bummer. For sure. But you do have the double clomp push attack, so it's actually not the worst thing in the world, right? I think. I don't actually know what I'm talking about. I'm just gonna go do a mission. Cleric damnation, quickly. See how fast I regret this.
You are going back into Trollside to take control
Oh,
of
Lord.
Arcanum Sycorax's complex dish. You are to capture the dish, then use it to transmit an encrypted message out to one of Grendel's listening stations. If you are confused, don't worry, so am I. Doesn't mean we can't get it done.
My man's got the gladiator gear. I'm into it.
Time for breakfast.
Girthquake? That's a pretty good fucking name. He's also played this game way more than anybody I've ever seen in my life. Not really, but maybe. He does have the banner with 10 trillion kills. That's pretty tight. Alright, well, well, well. Honestly, we should just be doing whatever he's doing. He probably knows how to be a better Ogryn than I do. Got a knife, he's got bull rush. I haven't been paying attention to the vet or the zealot. That was pretty rude. That was also pretty rude. This is like super rude. You know what? This is this situation right here. there any juice in here? I didn't really even check. I don't even remember. Shit, man. There. Okay. Oh, hi. Gotta get the loot, I'm sorry. I know it. Wait, can't I, like, do the shit where you give it to somebody? I should give it to... I don't even know how to do it. I'm a bad teammate. I've never given anybody any more. Accident. I guess I'm gonna heal if nobody else is. Thank you. I could have like fought that 100 times better. So hyper focused. Go over to help them and then they just leave. Rude. What up, Hatsugi? Alright, I'll put the ammo down in the house. Not really a house, but I'm getting netted because I. Slid right into the net. Because I'm a fool. Might help. Killing, that's good. That's what's up. Where's that at? And you're out there, my brother. I shouldn't even be out here, to be honest. It's like foolish as hell. At least in here you have some cover. But if they throw a grenade or something in here, you're getting melted. Maybe not the best taunt, but I can't remember if I have the added range. If I don't, I should probably throw it on. Nice. Oh, fine. Brad, you maniac.
Got a science! Grenade down!
Spicy? Okay. Oh man, this sucks. I'm gonna try to stay with my homie. There's a demon house.
Yeah.
Nice try, bitch. Find me my hook. Stuck behind this, like, little bookcase. That was ass. Thought maybe I could get by. Dude, I've been doing so good surviving. I get hit by one thing of fire. Dead. Licked by some fire. Matters. Fire is very bad, especially in this game. Look at that fire defying gravity in the game. Heal up. Hopefully I don't immediately get, like, hit by a suicide bomber or something. T1 right there. My old man reactions didn't help me out there. Whatever that sniper is. Wouldn't let me push because I was out of stamina, I believe.
Oh.
You guys want to die? That'd be awesome. Motherfucker. Oh, I even got a little penance. Look at that. Yeah, man.